kind of it means.
Absolutely. Dreamland for me. You know, it's really different from the life I have at home. Like, it's really laid back in Sweden. Here our family's so big and I just like meet new people all the time. So there's always a party, there are always like birthdays. There's always something to do here.
And so many events.
Yeah.
So what do you like most?
What do I like the most? Probably getting together with family and friends, just hanging out, talking, you know?
Who are the people you got to meet here?
Who are the people? Oh, well, of course, you know, but I just got reunited with my sister.
Oh. You attended Curtis'
concert. Yeah, we went to a Curtis concert, and we went to Katy Perry's concert, and we went out to dinner, and had some sleepovers.
Mm-hmm. How about your dad? Did you get to meet him?
Oh, no, I haven't met him yet.
Do you have any plans to...
No plans yet.
Mm-hmm. So how long do you plan to stay here?
End of February, and then we're going to come back in June.
So from February to June, where are you staying? In China?
I'm going to finish my studies in China first.
And then go back here again. So what projects are lined up for you?
When I come back? No, we don't know. We'll see what Boss Bitch has planned.
Mm-hmm. So do you want acting, singing, hosting?
Modeling.
Mm-hmm. How about acting? Do you want to try it?
Oh, I have no idea. But if, you know, they're going to put me in workshops to see if I can act. Because I've never tried it before.
Mm-hmm. Not yet, even in school plays?
No. They don't really do school plays like that in Sweden. We have musicals and I'm always in them. And we have like school productions and stuff.
But are you okay to do a movie with your sister?
Yeah, I mean, I'd love that. I think that's really fun.
Or with your dad?
We'll see what happens, maybe.